but wandering around out in the hall, but it wasn't Uncle Harry.
Who was it?
It was your cousin, Ernie. He's still trying to find the party at the Cinegrill at the Hollywood Roosevelt.
He's going to be late for that party.
Well, you may not have any kin around here in person, Barbara, but the Whitings are well-represented talent-wise. Hey, how about a tune of your daddy's?
Oh, that's wonderful. Why don't you start it off?
All right. He's the Japanese Sandman.
Just breezing along.
Sneaking up with the dew. Just an old second-hand man. He'll buy your old drinks from you. He will take every sorrow.
In the morning, in the evening, ain't we got fun? There's not much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun?
There's nothing surer. The rich get rich and the poor get poorer. In the meantime, in between time, ain't we got fun?
Just too marvelous.
You Margaret's little sister?
Too marvelous for words.
Wow.
Like glorious and glamorous. And that old standby, amorous.
I'm not much to look at, nothing to see. Glad that I'm living, lucky to be. I got a woman crazy for me. She's funny that way.
Pennies in a stream.
Oh, that's pretty.
Falling leaves, a sycamore. Moonlight in Vermont.
Nice, pretty ending, man.
You and I. And moonlight in Vermont.
Oh, boy. Yeah, that's
with the help of Harry Geller and his Keith Orphreum 9, we present the six softest shoes in town. Whiting, Whiting, and Ford.
You ready?
Here we go.
Give me the old soft shoe.
Yeah!
I wonder what ever happened to patience and prudence.
When you live in the country, everybody is your neighbor. On this one thing you can rely. They'll all come and see you, and they'll never leave you saying, y'all come and see us by and by.
By and by.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, y'all come and see us when you can. Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, y'all come to see us now and then.
See us
Well, you don't look so good either now.
The Australian that got a new boomerang for Christmas and went nuts trying to get rid of the old one. Did I ever tell you?
Oh. Well, that's a good fit, too. That's another one. Ready?
Won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Won't you come home? She moaned the whole day long. I'll do the cooking, honey, I'll pay the rent. I know I've done you wrong. Remember that rainy evening I served you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb. I know I'm to blame, ain't that a shame? Bill Bailey, won't you please come home?
I need your loving.
Bill Bailey, won't you please come home?
I love your kissing.
Bill Bailey, won't you please come home?
Roll down your back flap.
Bill Bailey, won't you please?